Hello there. So me and my nephew Abel, we've been playing this little game called NBA 2K19 since last year when it came out.
Yeah!
My Drake's.
Oh, bullcrap! Shut up, dude!
And this genius thought of a great idea to have us keep score and play 12-minute quarters. I called it the NBA 2K Challenge. And we play as many games as we could until the new game came out, which is 2K20. Comes out today, Friday. So we keep track of the scores. We play 12-minute quarters. At the end of the season or right before the new game came out, the loser would have to buy the winner the new copy of NBA 2K20. So we played about 106 games. Now, a normal NBA season has 80 games. So we played that. That equals up to like 80 some hours of gameplay, not counting overtimes or even like timeouts or all the pauses Abel did.
Now, this is a lot of games. So we kept it to late Friday and Saturday nights, usually just one game a night. So that way, neither of our school or work schedules would be affected.
So Abel ended up winning the bet.
Shut up, dude. Whatever, dude.
Now, this kid used to be bad at the game, okay? But over the year, he started getting better. He started taking the bet serious. So I'm like, damn. The plan originally was for me to beat him. And dude, I was going to buy his copy anyway. I pre-ordered him a long time ago. Paid him off a long time ago. As a good uncle, say, here's your game. But he started getting so cocky, talking so much smack. Since he's been running his mouth, I did pick up his game. But then I remembered, we only bet that the loser, which was me, would pick up the winner's game. We never said when I would have to give him that game, right? So, I had another great idea.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
So this kid is going to have to wait till Christmas to open up his brand new game. Patience is a virtue. Merry Christmas, Abel.